brothers and sisters, together we are strong. Unite and stop killing one another. The contact of the rich and powerful is creating a state of anarchy. We need to question the commitment of our leaders and stop celebrating criminality. So we must do something and take our country back.
Did anyone survive?
Mysteriously, they did.
All we need is your order to finish this.
Do it. No one lives. Understand?
We get it!
We lost them, sir. They had help.
You caused a catastrophic explosion up, and now you are listed as enemy of state number one for what you did.
But you set that off.
I did?
This whole thing is a charade, not an insurgency attack.
Are you sure about this?
Imagine how rich you'll be with full control over the soon-to-be oil-rich region of the country. Just partner with us to progress.
Finally, our country can develop fast.
Whatever they discover, oil, you see, Tamar?
Damn oil?
Yes, the problems of oil.
If I were you, I'd be more concerned with the Seven Sisters. They control the world's oil.
We can operate the way we do because they do not trust one another. And that is the key to our dominance.
You come here, you give me dynamite. You give my enemy dynamite. We kill ourselves for what?
This deal is a real chance to grab real power.
We take our chances. Inequality persists in our world. No one, none of us can truly rest. You know who said that?
Plato?
Wrong. Nelson Mandela. You come here, you give me dynamite. You give my enemy dynamite. We kill ourselves for what?
This deal is a real chance to grab real power.
We take our chances.